Hi everyone, welcome for another workout of the day. My name is Mike. The workout for today is 250 walking lunges. That means you can take this workout outside if you want. You can walk around in your living or maybe your garden. If it is not possible because you're living in a small place, you can do it in one place and then you have to do normal lunges. There's a big but, it's not only 250 lunges. We're gonna start off the workout with 8 push-ups, and every 2 minute mark we have to do another set of 8 push-ups all the way till you reach the end, and that is 250 walking lunges. The walking lunges, how do you need to perform them? It's a walking lunge. Two things are really important. First, you have to go deep enough, knee almost hits the floor before you stand up. Make sure you're not standing out too small, too narrow. Make sure, find the line, keep the line between your legs, and that is how you be more stable. 250 in total. For your push-ups, the right performance is keep your hands as wide as the shoulder line, be firm, tension in the core, all the way down, all the way up, all the way down, all the way up till you reach 8. So we're gonna start off with 8 push-ups. 8 push-ups. Every 2 minute mark, we have to do another set of 8 push-ups till you reach the end of 250 walking lunges. Are you ready? Okay guys, ready to work out. In 3, 2, 1, 8 push-ups. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now we're gonna start off with the walking lunges. Big steps all the way down. Keep the tension in the abs. Core is fixed. Keep walking. Big steps. Keep the line between your legs. You can do this. 250 in total. Keep counting. Up. Okay guys, make ready, almost 2 minutes marker. In 3, 2, 1, make ready for the push-ups, 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Continue with the walking lunges.